Hi guys, so yesterday I made some codfish fritters, some bacalaitos, and I had some of the batter left over, and I said, let me try it in my mini waffle maker. So here we go, and just so you know, they were good and delicious and nice and crispy, and you should definitely try it. And if you want the recipe, please check out my videos.